Sorry, to the stage. So Tolu, Yusufu, and Roger Wilson to the stage. So quickly.
I don't make your way to the stage. Why don't you guys just pop in and just keep it moving? This is a celebration. It's Steve with a
crowd.
They
wanted to hide, but you can't hide this, guys. Round of applause.
Wow.
Nollywood movies, and they are producers in Nollywood. Now, you are wearing the next designer. Now, the next designer that's coming up is... The next designer is House of Dimaxi, and if you could just talk us through your outfits, that would be fantastic. I'm just a little bit more interested.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Roger Wilson, and I have the producer of a TV series called Housewives and Girlfriends. Housewives and Girlfriends is a TV series that was produced here in London, and we produced it in London, Southampton, Isle of Wight, and Portsmouth as well. And it was picked up by African Writing 2 or 3 years ago, and we've done season 1, season 2, and we've been very close, so we're doing season 3. So that is what I do, and I'm really excited. And so that's what I am. So today I'm wearing one of the designers that I'm going to talk about later. Inspired very much by the Ian kind of print. I don't know much about what this name of the outfit is called, but as you can see, it's very nice.
Their skin and whatever they wear, so that's it. Thank you.